People not going to believe they're good enough until they do it in the playoffs.
of a different team in Dallas this year. A little bit more defense, a different feel with Avery Johnson.
Yeah, but that's the exact same they said about the coach this year.
That's true.
I mean, so until they prove it, if people think I don't like the Mavericks. I do like the Mavericks. I love them.
You don't like the Mavericks.
That's true. I'm just saying they're going to have to prove it to me in the playoffs, just like the coach are going to have to prove it.
If he keeps shooting like this, he's going to prove a lot of people wrong. I told you he was going to improve in this second round. He's warmed up.
I like what Charles said back the first time Dirk made his lap around the outside here. To have that size, to be able to shoot like that is just an unbelievable combination.
To deal with that guy as a seven-footer, a power forward or center, he's their worst nightmare.
There have not been too many players like him in the history of the NBA, let alone right now.
That's I don't think.